Shout out to Ted Softly for this one. This is the funniest way to solve this puzzle. Bridges will only raise and lower depending on, like, you know, if you're standing on them or not, weirdly. So, like, if you lower this bridge and then you stand on the base of it and raise it, both bridges will be up. So you could just walk back over here. And an interesting optimization I found as a part of this is if you lower it to about here, you can just about reach that and tweak it. So that's fun.